Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this in Pakistan and New Zealand. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary today is James Taylor.
Thanks, Slats. Good afternoon, everyone. The clouds are closing, but the radar says we're likely to miss any rain. We'll have to wait and see. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
This should be a fairly even contest. Should be a good one. The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss.
A fairly modest total to chase. They shouldn't have too much trouble, so the pressure's well and truly on the bowlers.
Pakistan, get started with one.
Welcome the new batsman. The captain is heading out onto the field.
Oh, great shot. Getting on with the job right away.
End of the over, two runs added to the total. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the north end.
He's trapped in front there. The umpire doesn't seem interested.
Very tidy over that one. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
The bowl of beating them all ends up.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Good precision with a throw back from the deep.
Yep.
What a delivery, finds the edge.
One more added. Wrong with that delivery, just a superb shot. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. They'll get one there.
Yep, catch it.
And they get a single there. Decision, just a great shot.
And two runs added.
Hey,
they like it, loud appeal.
Well worth a shout. Umpire says not out.
Mitchell has been handed the ball for this final over.
There's plenty of wickets in hand, so we could see some explosive batting in this final over.
Catch!
Perfect technique and placement. Away nicely, four runs.
save there.
What a good shot. They've taken a comfortable win here. Played really well out there.